The first thing I need to do is burn a card. Burning a card gives me one mana and one gem. Mana and gems refresh every turn. I don't have all day here. Just burn the Chloe Sunshine and we can get past. The Chloe Sunshine is right there in your hand. Burn it already. All right, that Minotaur costs one mana and one red gem. Now, let's create a minion. Start by summoning this Minotaur. Most minions are sluggish when they're first created. That's a good start, but the gatekeeper won't step aside without a fight. Cards always cost both mana and gems. Burning cards builds up my resources. After a few turns, I'll be able to play more powerful cards. You know what's more fun than one mana? Two mana. Having one mana is so last turn. Get with the times and burn another card. All right! Now I have two mana to use each turn. Drag the other Forlorn Spirit from your hand to any lane. It looks like that Minotaur is ready to start fighting. Minions threaten the three lanes in front of them. Tell the Minotaur to attack the gatekeeper. Nice! A few more of those and we'll have him beat. He played a minion to block my attack. I need to find a... I could use an ignition to deal 2 damage to that Hellion. Nothing stands in the way now. Make sure both the Minotaur and the Forlorn Spirit attack. Yes! Keep attacking. Oops, I almost forgot to burn a card this turn. Pick one and burn it. Finish off the gatekeeper. Okay. Tell you what, if your boss drops by, tell him I'm looking for my mom. And maybe I wouldn't mind if he called.
She emerges in a dark. The world is not as it was. The world is not as it.
At least, once you're do.
Above them. It lurks. She has stood.
Hey, loser. If it's power you want a taste of. Just like last game, I'm going to start by burning a card. Cards I burn get shuffled back into my deck. That Strigoi pup will attack every turn if I don't. I need to put down a blocker of my own. Summon a Minotaur into one of the three lanes opposite. Minion can attack either enemy. Pick one that you think is the most dangerous. Burn a card before ending this turn. Scruffy Vampire has Lurker. Thank you. Watch out. You take damage if you try to draw from an empty deck. Hover over. Okay, Creeper.
You.
That's not listening. That's talking.
You smell like summer.
Even if...
No.
I'm not here. Hey! Watch it! Vampires are fair game, but all right, little wolf. Did you know? You can zoom in on any card to learn what it does. Defender.
I'm sorry.
Oh, now you have something to say.
I don't even know why I had
my biting me?
I know. I really... And...
We'll try for...
And absolutely no biting.
Athens. Athens.
She's gone. She's gone. She's gone. She's gone.
The Strigoi.
They'll pay.
We should ride.
Let them know there's a.
If we all.
But.
If the Strigoi. If the Strigoi. If the Strigoi. I'll handle
alone.
You have something.
Everyone. 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 Everyone.
I said I.
I'm just saying.
I need to.
I need to know. I need.
My Valkyrie Tuff is wounded and won't survive a hit from that Freki scout. My Grease Monkey has... Now that it's healed up, the Valkyrie Tuff has a chance to survive another attack.
Thank you.
with anger in her heart. Athens.